sensitive, quirky, they say she is. Let's see how she can go in this.
She's got a lot to say for herself, barking all the way around her. No penalties for barking. The only thing that the handler can't do in these competitions is to physically touch the dog. They have to rely solely on verbal commands and cues from the, whichever way the handler's body's turning.
Well, to say that little Lulu has some enthusiasm about her would be an understatement. She's missed an obstacle, five faults. So she continues.